I'm at the Massey Tunnel, and it looks pretty nice for northbound travelers with three lanes taking you into Richmond. But if you're taking that Steveson Highway exit, watch out for the construction there at the north end. Southbound getting into a single file lane actually looks pretty nice. You're only dealing with just a tiny lineup just at the Steveson Highway overpass as well. Get 0.99% financing for up to 72 months on a Silverado 1500 TurboMax. Visit your local Chevrolet dealer today.